Hello Windows Universe. In this video we will talk about if you're receiving an unexpected error occurred message in network connections. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Uninstall and reinstall the network adapter. To do this, open the device manager. Go to Network Adapters. Right-click on the network adapter and select Uninstall Device. Then, restart your system. Once you've restarted your system, go back to the Device Manager, switch to the Action tab, and select Scan for Hardware Changes. Windows will begin scanning the system immediately and check for any hardware changes. It will add the network adapter to the list. Again, the next fix is to disable the IPv6 protocol. To disable the IPv6 protocol, open the control panel. Go to Network and Internet, then Network and Sharing Center. Select Change Adapter Settings. Right-click on the Ethernet adapter and select Properties. In the Networking tab, scroll down to Internet Protocol Version 6, TCP IPC6, and uncheck the box. Click OK on to save the changes. After that, right-click on the Ethernet adapter and select Properties. Check if it's possible to make any sort of changes now. Another option is to update Ethernet adapter driver. Once again, we're going to go back into the Device Manager, go to Network Adapters, look for the Ethernet adapter, right-click on it, and let's update the driver. In the new window that opens, click on Search for Updated Driver Software Automatically, or Search Automatically for Drivers. Windows will scan the internet for any pending driver update and download the driver. Once it's installed, restart your system and check to see if the solutions are fixed. Our next fix is to check DNS server addresses. Open the control panel. Choose Network and Internet, then Network and Sharing Center. Change Adapter Settings. Right-click on the Ethernet adapter and select Properties. On Internet Control Protocol Version 4, double-click and select Use the Following DNS Server Addresses option. In the top line, preferred, we want to do 8, 8, 8, 8. In the alternate one, we want to do 8, 8, 8, 4, and 8. Click on OK. Click OK again. Restart your system and see if the problem's been resolved. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.